Peshwa, to discuss the revival of Muttahida Majlisi Amal, MMA, Jamiat Ulama-e Islam Fazal, JUI-F, has called a joint meeting of its central and all four provincial executive councils in Lahore on December the 8th. The meeting has been called to discuss the progress made so far in the revival of Muttahida Majlisi Amal, MMA, and to evolve a strategy for the forthcoming general elections. The JUI-F was the main shareholder of the MMA, and to strengthen its position again it is much interested in the revival of this religious party's alliance. The JUI-F had ruled the then Dabhousp and now Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province under the MMA banner in the aftermath of the 2002 general elections. Meanwhile, the MMA had also been a coalition partner in the then PMLQ-led provincial government in Balochistan. However, ahead of the 2008 elections, this alliance of six religious parties ended up after having difference within its top leadership. The scheduled joint meeting of the JUI-F supreme bodies would be held with the party chief Maulana Fazlur Rahman in Lahore, who would be briefed on the progress made so far for the revival of the MMA. Being a significant gathering of the top leadership of the JUI-F, its participants would also discuss other options if the MMA is not restored, sources in the party told Here on Saturday. They, however, informed that Maulana Fazlur Rahman and his party was really interested in the revival of the MMA. It merits mentioning here that on November the 9th last year, Maulana Fazlur Rahman, Jamaat-e-Islami Chief Sirajul Haq and the leadership of other religious parties had held a meeting in Lahore wherein it had been decided in principle to restore the MMA, of which a formal announcement would be made next month in Karachi. The sources said that to a great extent there is a consensus on the restoration of the MMA. In this regard, next meeting would be held at the residence of Shah Owais Nurani in Karachi in the mid of coming December. It is also stated that some old and recently formed parties might come to the MMA fold, and that would be discussed in the same meeting as well.